Taka taka, yebo. Chengen takumba. I'm gonna squeeze you, yebo.
Anza kumula,
yebo.
Shaku shaku,
yebo.
Mjengo chuchu,
yebo.
Sia pizza,
yebo. So chuluga, kotoa naelewa, yebo. Naelewa.
Asito twalo,
aibo.
Asito twalo,
osa. Nah, lewok.
Yeah.
Yo, it's too much lewok.
I know.
Are you good, Munchang?
Yes, I'm love. How are you?
I'm fine. Mm-hmm. So you are the ambassador of the Mushito.
Yes.
How's that feeling?
It feels awesome. It feels awesome to like have stuff popping at home and outside of home, and actually being recognized at home is always amazing. And I'm super honored to be a part of something that's so awesome, especially when it comes to like cultural exchange and knowing that I'm out there in the world singing in Xhosa all the time. So it's freaking awesome, and it's an honor to be just like have my name next to Bob Julius.
So for people who don't know, what can you tell them, like in terms of your role as the ambassador of Mushito?
Well, basically my role is to make sure that I'm involved in the whole festival, and I'm performing on Friday, so it's part of the support. I guess people can also get to ask questions, especially with the journey and stuff, because we're constantly learning new things, and it is a process, so it's crazy. It's awesome. It's an opportunity for us to mingle and get possible collaborations, all of our collaborations all the time. I think I even forgot the question.
So in terms of the journey, you said, tell us about that?
The journey, no, I mean, it's time now. So that's all a part of the history and a part of what strengthened me to be the type of artist I am right now. So every lesson was, every part of the journey was a lesson. I mean, 12 years now when you count it, but it was hopeful the whole time, and faith and hard work. And we're here being faces now.
Which artist do you look up to?
I look up to, I love Thandiswa. Love Thandiswa Mazwai. I love Paloma Faith. Her songwriting is awesome. I love Joanna Newsom. She's awkward. Bjork is awkward. I love her. I love Mamuleta. She's classic full time. I love Beyonce stage control and power control. I love Tina Turner, how she handles her band. And and I love and I love a lot of people. I love a lot of people, and I don't listen to anyone that makes my stuff. Not as in like even in South, like with the even electronic boom or that jazz. Like I don't necessarily listen. I know all the hot songs, yes, but mm-hmm. I don't necessarily listen to anything I make. So like I'm hip hop mostly, actually. So I think I answered the question.
Asibonge, looking forward to your performance, girl.
Let's line on, is a book on.
Yeah,
you know the.
I'll make sure.
Because the ending for sure, babes.
And Ivangi, me am waiting.
You must be for sure ready.
Okay, I'll make sure I'm for sure ready.
Bye bye.
Yeah, bo.